Go back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you what's in my cosmetic bag. So let's go into the deal. This is a plain coral cricket, good size cosmetic bag. So the only thing that I didn't fit in my cosmetic bag is there's a makeup remover for some cost. This is actually a Sheik brand. Those are the brand I use. I'm using on my face because, yeah. So, you would know that if you've seen my Dollar Tree makeup box, so, but this is the 25 count, but now it's not that many, because I used it. So let's zoom out. Then, first up, I have face primer color correction peach to dark spots. So we have face primer. Brand is LA Colors. Then next I have some LA Colors face powder. Well, powder. Then a powder puff that comes in it. Then makeup blending sponge. So yeah. It's soft, it's squishy, and then I have the concealer sponge. It's soft, but not as soft and squishy as this one. This is my new one. And this one is new too, but as new as the one I just showed you before. Then next I have some LA Colors, light colored eyeshadow, LA Colors, 3 colored palette, like the natural color eyeshadow. Then I got some highlight, my contour blush. This is right here, then it's Revlon, the brand. Then that's one of those ones to use that once, that's like that. Then next, I got some. LA Colors Pout Gloss Sensory Shine, but shine, not one, it's red, glittery. Then, next some blue eyeliner, it's LA Colors. It's a blue color. Then next I got a blush brush. Purple. Then it came with this floral rose here. It's purple. Then as a set together from the Dollar Tree. Then next I have LA Colors Bow Lashes. LA Colors Define Mascara. Then I have Lip Duo lipstick to purple, dark purple. Then, and because with the purple lip gloss is too much with the lipstick on the lip gloss. So it's called Lip Duo. Then I got the tan one. And then of course the lipstick with the lip gloss. That one's also LA Colors Lip Duo. And then I have 2 foundations because I'm running low. So this shade one, moisturizer foundation. This is the one. This is the one I've been using, as you can tell. This is Sassy and Chic Moisturizer Foundation Light 1. This shade. That's the shade. And then this one is then Moisturizer Lip Balm Red LA Colors. It smells good. It smells like, well, it smells like fruit punch. Yeah. It's made to be look like a lipstick, but it's not a lipstick. Then I have another mascara. This is LA Colors Curve Wow Me Lashes mascara. Then I last mascara in my bag I have is Too Faced It Better Than Fresh mascara. Then this is not the chat lip liner. It's a mechanical one. It's like light lip color. It's the same exact colors as my lips. It's LA Colors Lip Liner. Yeah, LA Colors. I already said that. And then I've got Elf. Then I have Elf lipstick. And this one's 7710 for OE02ED. That's the color. Yeah, it says right there. Okay. And then next, I have 12 color eyeshadow palette. I had this one for a while. Also, LA colors, but the brand is Office. It's one I'm supposed to use. It's three shades of blue, light blue, dark blue, medium blue, then light brown, dark brown, and all shades of blue, shades of brown here, then dark purple, but it's mostly shades of blue in here. So yeah, then I have LA colors, LA colors eyeshadow, green eyeshadow, 12 palettes, and then 3 shades of brown, then 1 white, yeah. And then the makeup brushes, it's LA colors, set of 4 travel brushes, then in here it's brush, eyeshadow brush, sponge applicator. So then I have LA colors eyeshadow, another eyeshadow palette. Then this one didn't come with the eyeshadow brush, I don't know why, but 3 shades of brown, 3 shades of purple. Then it comes with the mirror up on top. Then next I have some beauty, that's a Hollywood liquid lipstick. The color papaya and it actually smells good. I love it all that because you know how to make up smell bad. So it's about this. But yeah. Then I got that. That's my favorite. One of my favorite colors of lipstick. Then I like colors in a tan, light tan color, sparkly. I like colors lip gloss. I like that one. And then that's all I have in my bag. Thank you for watching. Then I'll link the video from a few days ago. Then down below, then as well as my YouTube channel, and then for watching today's vlog. See you next time. Bye. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more videos.